Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Wilm? Oldest city in Skyrim, by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink. You refuse to help the storm. It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing something.
Mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear.
You've come at last! It worked! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the boss.
It took so long. My mother, the head missed. So I ran away and came home
and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here, and you could kill Grell of the Kind!
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, Be sure to visit the Blackbriar Meadery. A few mugs of that and you'll forget all.
Hold there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? I think you'd be a little smarter than that. All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear?
Another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you. Careful. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, I got news for you. There's nothing to see here. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some stranger. You can pretend not to hear me.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses.
When you borrow something of a marriage, feel free to ask me anything you like.
There's someone I like very much in Riften.
Next time,
I think I'd like to marry him someday.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, eh, lad? I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it, honest. It's all about the way they walk. Oh, but that's where you're wrong. Maybe you'd like a taste. I've got a bit, and in my line of work, simple. Once you have it, I want you to place it. There's someone that wants. Now, you tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
I'm ready when you are. Just give the word.
Don't miss out.
Oh, good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you need.
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
Gather round. I have something amazing to show you that demands your attention. Gather round, all.
Come on, Brit. Oh, what is it this time?
Fresh.
Well, I see that my time is up. Come back tomorrow if you wish to buy.
What a waste of time. Looks like I chose the right person for the job. And here you go. Your payment. Just as I promised. The way things have been going around here, it's a relief that our plan went off without a hitch. Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck, but never mind that. You did the job? All right then. The group I... Get there in one... Nah, my organization's been having a run of bad luck.
Please, I need bus.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I know myself?
Yes.
And one more thing. I will hear no more talk of adoption.
It's Grillin! Someone has killed Grillin!
I cannot best you!
Grillin is dead! Aventus did it!
Hooray!
Leave here!
Your kind is dead at last! We're saved! Yay!
Aventus really did it! He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Brelin.
Hooray!
Kill one person and you can solve so many problems.
When Aventus escaped,
Grilla got meaner than ever.
When Aventus took off,
I thought she's going to
I can't believe things.
Grilla is dead? She's really dead.
I never imagined.
Sure, I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to eat?
If you've got the coin, sure thing. It's yours for a day. Come back and see us again.
To oblivion with all of you! You rich piles of dung walking by us like we're not there, pretending we don't exist! How dare you!
Still here. Lead on.
You're not from around here.
Sure. I'm a dirty pet.
The kind. Is she, you know? Aha! Here, just like I promised. This should fetch you a nice price.
Thank you. Thank you again.
Well, grow all the kind. Is she, you know?
I'll go back to the orphanage in a while. I'll give them time to, you know, clean up the mess.
Please help.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face. don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
If you've got the coin, sure thing, it's yours for a day.
Yeah, what do you want? If this is about
Mewing Town, eh?
You can talk later.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Sleep well? Does it matter? You're warm, dry, and still very much alive. Half of Skyrim knows. Old hag gets butchered in her own... Oh, but don't misunderstand. I'm not criticizing. But there is a slight... You see, that little Aretino boy... Grelod the Kind was, by all rights, a kill you must repay. Well now, funny you... If you turn around... You see, make your choice. Make your... See. Well, get to it then. Pick your guest and send the poor fool to the void. I'll give you the key to this shack and you'll be on your way.
Whoever this is, me? Are you serious? Fool, don't you get it? I live in the shadow of death every day. A knife in every doorway. If one of my enemies would not pay to have me killed, I would take it as a personal insult. Ah, Varsha, Etios, have you not heard of me? Perhaps I will have my people carve my name in your corpse as a reminder.
Oh, God.
I can... What? Oh, God. Okay, well, I guess it's possible. I've been sick, but... my name... That's all. I'm a nobody, really. So, can't you just let me go?
The fearless wife and mother, and the underhanded Khajiit. Had to be one of them, right? Interesting choice. Indeed. For you, my friend, seem to understand what's truly important. When I give an order to spill blood, you fuck. Of course. And you've repaid your debt in full. Here's the key to the shack. I would like to officially extend to you in the southwest when questioned. I'll see you at home.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what? This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. But you must be... but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the doctor...